Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of... Now, you'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
Hey, Spencer, I just saw ya. Yes, Queen. Queen? The band? Like Fat Bottom Girls? Oh, sniper. Shoot. He's right there. Are you gonna beat it today? I don't know how far I am. I'm going after Poison Ivy. You said I'm about... is that? I said I'm about 56% of the way done, so if not today, I'll probably more than likely beat it tomorrow. If I can get another 30% today. I don't know how far along I am. I think I explored most of the areas. Did I do this one? What is this one? Oh, that's the mansion. Yeah, I did that. It's a cell block. Get that. So I don't know. I think Ninja said I'm pretty close to beating it, so I don't know.
You're dead and buried, darling.
Okay, now that I know there's snipers there. Tell you what, Batman has some good strength on him to just like...
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
Jerk. Who's it? What? Chad? That guy's name is Chad? The sniper? So is there any more snipers anywhere here I need to worry about? I mustn't have took him out last time. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, I think you run up to them. It causes them to attack. You just walk up to him, I think you're okay. Oh, so you get health when you beat enemies up, huh? Background like that. tuned to resonate at the exact frequency of the nearest Arkham suicide caller, attracting the henchmen. Useful for luring a target into a trap or away from an area of importance. Once thrown, requires a short recharge. Try that out. I don't quite know what it does.
Went to a psychiatrist. Doc, I said, every time I get into bed, I think there's somebody under it. I get under the bed, I think there's somebody on top of it. I was going crazy. So I cured myself. I cut the legs off my bed, and then the doctor slept fine ever since.
The detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser?
Nothing in here, really? It's odd. Very odd.
My map will help you, Batman.
Well, there's so many freaking trophies everywhere.
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
What do you think is happening, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Oh wow, I clipped through the wall. I don't know if I was supposed to be able to do that. Hey, oi, ninja. Hello. Oi, how are you?
Finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? With ill presents, experimental chemicals, nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, dear Toots. I got an army, a silly-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of weed killer. Come and find me when you're done with that raid. Fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
time to pull some weeds. Yuppers. By the way, I was thinking of just buying the Wii Pro controller and then waiting for the 8-bit Do release, the N64 one. When did you say it was coming out? I don't know a date that it's coming out, because they just announced the announcement of the system, so it could be a little while. Could be at least 2 years. I don't know. But probably the Wii Pro controller would last you till that comes out. I might buy one of those 8-bit. I've never bought an 8-bit Dove controller, but I might buy a 64 one. I think it's 8-bit Dough, or is it 8-bit Do? I don't know. I think it's 8-bit Do. I was thinking maybe for Christmas, if it's just before it. Yeah, I'm not sure when. I don't think it's coming out this year. Yeah, I think it. I don't know when it's coming out. Okay. Great sniper. Brian, are you looking for munchies? I was looking for those Riddler things. Just exploring a little. Munchies, I like that. Oh yeah, what's funny about the sonic battering is that it attracts enemies to it, and then you could either sneak up to them or blow it up on them, but then it's gonna go on for the rest of the match. It has a slow recharge time. Very slow recharge time. It's good for the predator segments. I think if you walk up to these guys, they don't spit out their load. Nope, that time it did. Making Jarn Arnbuckle seethe with rage. Riddler. What do you think of Garfield and Jim Davis? I watched Garfield more of the cartoon Garfield and Friends. I didn't read much of the comic, but I like the cartoon. I don't know much about Jim Davis. I think Garfield's a classic comic. I think it's funny when Garfield without Garfield is funny. Jim Davis is a guy, all right. I don't know anything about him. Is he still alive? I thought he died. He is still alive, okay. Look at all those ribs, holy cow, that's a lot. Da 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 da. Some of them are scan riddles. If you go to the Riddler page, it shows how many you've gotten and how many are left in each area. So many of them. That's where we came in at, huh? Yeah. That's the beginning where he drove his car up. There's so many of them laughs in sequels. Oh god. That's like, I don't think I want a game bigger than this. Like, this seems too big already. I mean, you don't have to find them all. I'm not gonna try to find them all. Okay, where am I going now? They're fun to get most of the time, yeah. Like Korok seeds. This way, huh? Yeah, most people are fine with the size, funny enough, but not with the amount of Riddler trophies. Oh. I mean, there's 200. I mean, they could have got away with half of those. I'm gonna kill all these plants. Their trophies become more devious in the sequels. It's like Banjo-Tooie level of collectibles. But at least they don't become too repetitive and actually give you a reward. Real reward, unlike collecting Clorox seeds. Oh, what do you get for a reward? That's okay. I'll never do it. So, what's the reward for this? For getting all the trophies, Ninja. Is it something good? No, I mean, well, I know that Koroks are golden shit. I mean, what do you get for getting all the Riddler trophies? Yeah, in this game, yeah. Thank you for asking, but no, I'm okay. I'm probably not gonna get all this stuff. Seems like a lot of exploring I'm not gonna do. So thank you for asking, but no, it's fine. And plus, by the time I do get to the sequels, I'll forget what the reward is anyway. Okay.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
I'd rather not, but... They're attacking me with spores. What do you mean they did nothing to me? So when Batman gets the last few riddles, he starts tracking Riddler's location, and then just like real life streamers, Batman swats Riddler and he rage. What? Really?
Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong.
By the way, if you haven't noticed, sometimes when you get a trophy, you actually get a notice to unlock something. It's all extras in the main menu, like character models and challenge maps. I did see that. I saw unlockables for like challenge maps and stuff.
Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier. I'll kill you for that, Batman.
And say, Brian, if we end up having extra time, I'd like to see you play a few challenge maps. We'll see. I'm not really looking for like extra challenge in the game. I could try out one or two. Like, I don't really like, if they're like stealth, I don't know if I'd like to do them. There's some cool ones.
Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
In the sequels, they are, when they expand the side missions, there are actual mission segments and endings. Oh. Yeah, and this one, Batman just looks up Riddler's address and swats him. What, he sends, like, the SWAT team? Like, the cops after him? Why doesn't he just get him himself?
I'm just through here, waiting for you.
He does, because Riddler isn't on the island he's hiding. Oh, he finds out where he's at. I mean, he could still go to where Gotham is.
I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
I'm stronger than you. Plants will tear you and your precious flock to shreds. Boys.
Giant Titan Plant versus guy in a bat suit. Yeah, two phases. So is she dead? She became like... Party, the cell block. Okay. It's like Joker's plan is finally finished.
List only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see. Yeah, A. No, it's not right. Ah, here it is. Batman.
Idiot!
Nice. Brian, don't attack. Was I not supposed? Well, I guess they talk to you if you don't attack. It was fun to attack him, though. Oh, well, it's okay. It's okay. That's cool they gave you the option. Oh, selective detonation. Nearby threat, that's interesting. Out of the reach control points. Easier to decipher. Okay. You get an achievement for attacking. It's called Party. Oh, yeah, I got that. Yeah.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why didn't you stop Batman?
Oh, it's the Ventriloquist from the animated series.
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the Ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Idiot!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support.
Hey, Annie. Because I'm Bat Shark. You are a Bat Shark, Annie.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
You're gonna bleed.
Stupid.
Okay.
Ooh! Wish the camera was better. Like, I... Idiot. Get out of my way, idiot. Dodged out of the way. Like, if these idiots weren't here, I could take care of them. Thank you. There's a lot of reference to the other Batman characters who aren't in the game around here. Like when you found Mr. Oh yeah, Mr. Freeze was... There was like a thing you were telling me about in with the Frozen part. Mr. Freeze. Yeah, I know you can move the camera. I just wish it was a little more automatic.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Yeah, this part's pretty tough.
You're gonna bleed!
Whoa! There's nowhere I could go there. Use all the skill you've gotten throughout the game to win. I'm trying. I like how the goons may be stupid, but they are brave enough to fight with giant titan goons. Yeah.
Why didn't you stop?
Is he okay?
Oh, jump! I jump. That's bullshit, game. Get off my jock, buddy!
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
I will say sometimes it doesn't feel like the counter doesn't work and you can't always avoid certain attacks. Yeah, it's mostly the camera. I can't see. I have to constantly be baby in the camera.
Stop Batman!
Where I can't see what's coming at me.
Me?
Hey, Zard. Try using a Hokuto Ken.
Thank you.
Jeez, dodge.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman!
That's not,
Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, give in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! Small, unleashed madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
He's a mutant. How'd that happen?
Showtime, Batman! Let's give the room something to talk about!
How do you capture Batman?
Two freaks in a fight to the death!
And for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood.
Let's get ready to tango! You'll lose, and everyone will lose. Hey, excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up, boy. Mind your head, Bats! Oh, Mr. Referee! How was that round for you?
You. evil of Gotham! Enjoy your evening! Your last! Give him a kicking for me, boys!
I'm bored of him.
Don't let him hit you! I am the greatest! That looks like it hurt, Bat.
Jeez!
What hit me?
Come on!
That's gonna hurt you.
How exciting! Get off me! When I get out of this, I'm going to rip your freaking head off! Gimme a dead shot, Bats! Ready for this, Bats? Here it comes. I'm out, Bats! My people. Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit. I've got a city to address.
Oh, that's gotta...
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Oh. How was that round?
This will hurt.
Punch him again!
left the building. Shame, I know, but you should run. Coming to you next.
You poor me, Bats.
I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest. You throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win.
His eye, it's all messed up.
Never.
He blew up his hand? The explosives?
Dad, thank God. I was so worried.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
So he injected, I know he injected himself, Joker, but Batman, like, they had more than time to apprehend him. Because he fell over. Unless they apprehended him and he turned into a monster then and captured Batman. They didn't show that part. So Batman put the explosives on his fist and then hit him with the explosives and detonated it at the same time? Says, hello, sorry to bother you. I wanted to offer you a promotion, channel viewers, followers, bots. No. You get rid of this guy. Let me watch the ending here before I... That must be Croc. Paul Dini, he wrote the animated series, I think. Oh, Paul Dini wrote this. I should have been paying more attention to this story. I knew there was something about mutagen. And I know Joker was had Ivy. It affected her and then all the people he was testing. Oh, Eidos did this. I thought that was Rocksteady. Oh, Eidos must have published it. Yeah, they published it. That was a cool fight. I mean, I think the fight before the Joker was harder. It was a cool boss. I mean, it wasn't much of a boss fight with Joker. I wish he would have fought him, like, normally. And he had traps set for you or something. I don't know. Like, you just basically held off his henchmen and then pulled him down and hit him a few times. Crystal Dynamics, really? It's a lot of people who made this game. These new games, man. Lots of people make them. Yeah, I want to watch the credits. I want to see all the people that made this game. I want to give them the credit they deserve. It's a good game. Jim Lee, English cast, voice casting director. These are the voice actors here. Mark Hamill, Joker, Kevin Conroy, rest in peace, Batman, Bruce Wayne. Anybody else? Recognize anybody else? Unreal Engine, huh? Tightening. Oh, Scarecrow. He wasn't killed by Croc.